Hi, this is Swara Bhaskar, and I'm this is a really urgent SOS sort of appeal. There is, even as we speak right now, a terror attack on JNU by goons who are allegedly ABVP and RSS backed goons. They have covered their faces, and there are videos everywhere that show that they are on a rampage inside hostels. They have attacked teachers, they are attacking students, they are vandalizing the hostels. The JNUSU president Oishe has been injured very seriously. Professor Sucharita Sen has also been injured very, very seriously. She's currently in hospital. They're now attacking teachers' houses also. Obviously, this is very personal for me because my parents live on campus. This is an appeal to anyone who's in Delhi. This is an appeal that I'm forwarding from JNU students who are calling me, that please go to the north gate, to the main gate of JNU in as large numbers as you can. There is media presence there. There is Delhi police presence there. But Delhi police is not going inside campus. They're not controlling the situation. Please, as citizens, collect in large numbers in front of the main gate and please pressurize the police to act. I mean, to stop this rampage. It's absolutely crazy. So this is my appeal. Please share it as widely as you can. I think it's around 9 o'clock right now on the 5th of January, and please share this appeal, and if you can just please meet at the main gate, which is north gate of JNU campus on Baba Gangnath Marg. Please be forewarned, there's apparently a Bajrang Dal mob or crowd already outside chanting slogans and so on. There's media there, there's police there. This is my urgent appeal to all of you to please reach there as soon as possible. Thank you.